to the glass elevator at Valley West Mall in West Des Moines, Iowa. I'll let you do the honors.
Notice last time they took out the access key switch.
That's new. Or maybe I just didn't notice that.
And this is a Minnesota, or should I say Konasota elevator? Kone, Minnesota?
I think it's Minnesota.
Andrew says it's a Minnesota with a Bertotron controller. But I think Schindler installed this.
You see, sometimes we'll brand it in the shaft somewhere.
It says MEI on that switch.
Where?
Right there, on the bottom.
Oh, I see it. Oh, we've been called. Wait, I hope you guys caught that video, that is.
We'll take a couple rides on this. I don't think this elevator's gonna last for much longer, as the mall is gonna experience a major renovation soon.
Yeah.
Come on in.
Door for a minute. There's your proof it's an MEI. Alright, I'm gonna get a vacuum.
Surprisingly, the mall's actually kind of busy today.
Yeah.
How you guys doing?
Pretty good. About yourself?
I'm pretty good.
Just taking a video of the elevator. It's an odd hobby we like to do.
You have a nice day, sir.
Thanks, you too.
Want to get a cab view?
Phone's half running, at least. Let's get a quick cab view, and then we'll...
We've got two peeled Trump stickers up here.